Ready?
Good morning from Flite Fest. We're gonna fly a Cessna because it's nice and calm. Taking off!
Cliff. Hey, that's a bonus.
And it survived the crate.
Yes, it did.
Slide that down that way as a ways and give people a nice peek. Since it's so big, I can still see it.
Yeah, right. Fly so scale, it's beautiful.
Yeah, and we're like half throttle cruising.
That's great.
Alright, we're gonna come in for a low flaps pass.
Low pass.
That FT Monster radial is an awesome motor.
It really is. Flies is so good.
Alright, we're here for a big old kitten drop. You gotta load it up with kittens, right?
Where's the kittens?
You gotta load it up, right?
No, we like kittens. We're nice to kittens.
Yeah. How you doing, Ben? I'm Matt. We met at Fairview.
How's it going? Yeah.
Doing well.
Touch and go.
My house would be like that if I wasn't very
touch and go. I touched and I went.
There you go. It's beautiful.
That was great.
That was great.
Yeah,
it just stopped. Is that braking on that ESC or?
There probably is, but I don't have it programmed.
Oh. Plow it on the field.
Yeah. those flaps work really good.
They really do. It slows it down so nice.
Flies really good.
Let's do that again.
So we gotta take altitude. Trade altitude for airspeed. Right? Throttle cut.
No. Stop the prop, stop the prop.
Hey, there you go, you got it.
Don't try this at home, kids. Actually, do.
Do try it at home.
Do try all of this. Because if you crash, you can try again.
My prop and motor on my tiny trainer are just really light, so I can't do that.
Do an approach pass.
Looks beautiful. Bad look. You know what's funny is it even sound scale.
Yeah, that's the gas prop. Thank you to everyone who donated to that last minute fundraiser on Facebook to get planes like this in that crate here. It's flying because of all you awesome people. And I will try my darndest to get more video of all the other planes that made it. The F-18 made it, the Yellow Jacket, Mini Stearman, and my little mini commuter, and what else? Oh yeah, Widowmaker. Combat. Thank you.